Good afternoon, everyone. And thank you, Richard, very much for that kind welcome. And to my good friends and former colleagues, Michelle Flournoy and Kurt Campbell, I have to say I can't help but notice that you look remarkably well rested. And I'm only a little bit bitter. Still, I want to thank you for your stellar service to our country, both from inside government and now again as leading thinkers on national security.